We're out here at the DC Plaza. I'm gonna redo this now. What's up, guys? We're here at the wonderful DC Plaza, and my name's Philbert, and I'm gonna teach you guys how to backsmith. To do a backsmith, you need to know how to switch front shove and heel flip. Those are like the key tricks into learning backsmith. Okay guys, in all seriousness, you don't need to know how to do those tricks at all, but the tricks you do need to know is a back 50 and a back 50. So let's do those real quick. You gotta have a revive board with rails, or else it's not gonna happen. So yeah, get a revive board, any revive board, get some pig rails, and you'll be set. Once you get into the backsmith, you gotta put pressure in between your board and your back wheel. And then you gotta lean all the way back, have all your weight onto your tail. And that should help it grind. Point that front foot for style. Then once you come out, you just gotta lift up a little bit.
So Sam like locked his ankle and he's not doing too hot.
Okay guys, so there's my trick tip. I hope it helped you guys out a little bit, and sorry I couldn't keep doing backsmiths because I did something to my ankle. I've been having a lot of problems with my ankle recently, and it'll just like lock up and like stay locked up for the rest of the day. I'm gonna have Stanley play some backsmiths right here.